Hi everyone, I'm Coach Mark from FitClub Boxing Studio. Today with three tips on how to correctly use a speedball. Tip one is speed. Try not to go too fast, too early. What you want to do is start off slow and then build the pace up as you go. Once you're confident with the speed, pick up the pace. Step two would be precision. If you start hitting the ball and it starts going sideways, it means you've hit the ball off center. Stop the ball and start again. It's really hard to recover when the ball is going from side to side. So if it's moving side to side, stop the ball, start again, and keep hitting it straight in the middle. Step three is timing. If you've done step one and step two correctly, your timing should be spot on. Your ball won't be moving from side to side and the speed will be consistent. Okay? So remember, starting off nice and slow, hitting the ball to the center. Once you're confident enough, you can introduce both hands. Thanks guys, I'm Coach Mark. Thanks for joining us. See you next time.